you doing?
It's so nice to meet you. You can't cry though, okay? Because then we won't get through this, okay? You can't cry.
My son Levi Schulz is the donor that gave Terry the heart that he has.
October 19th, I was put on the list, and 52 days later, I got young Levi's heart because of a tragic story.
December 7th, had gotten a flat tire, and on his way back to his car, he was hit by a pickup.
Good. It definitely sounds like it belongs there. I get happiness and sadness all at the same time. Sad that my son's not here, but happy that he was able to help Terry.
As a donor family, I want to know that my son's organs are going to help people. And Terry is a prime example.
I hate it.
Thank you. That's awesome.
You can listen to his heart all the time.
Yep. Every night.
Yeah.
That is so cool. Thanks.